Fortnite has a first person mode, like, finally added. And you may be asking, but I thought streamers, Kate, were talking about that and it was clickbait. Well, back then, yeah, it was clickbait, but now it's actually in the game. But, however, it's only in Save the World as of now. It's in the game, but it's not what you expect. You can even go to the things. Look, where is it? There, look, first person camera. Use first person camera. I'll show you what it's like. Well, it's not. It's, I mean, it's first person, right? But it's not what you expect. Let's just say that. Like, let's just say that.
We're not ready to expand, but it never hurts to prepare. Check out the Storm Shield console menu to deposit resources or return to the map.
That
you can leave anytime by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
Boy, that took a long time. But yeah, this right here is first person mode. Fortnite. Save the world. As you can see, I can't really expand because I'm maxed out. So I'm sure level 10 and all that. The only thing I could do is leave. But look, first person mode, you can't see your legs, can't see your arm, you can't even see your gun or anything. But you can aim and everything, you can still shoot. All that stuff. Still, you know, use weapons and you just can't see the stuff like that. There is a weird glitch though that happened to me before, but I can't seem to do it right now because I need my ability and when I'm using my ability, my teddy ability though. But I was using the ability and it kind of like zoomed me out, and when it did that you could see like a invisible outline of my character, or yeah, you could see like invisible outline. It was very weird and freaky, but you know, I guess in an early development state, the first person mode anyway. Look, so this is first person mode, and this is third person mode. Major difference. Third person, first person. I mean, I kind of like it right now, but I understand this not like fully complete yet, but at least be able to add, you know, the ability to see your gun and all that, like basically add it like Call of Duty style, kind of. This is my little, you know, watchtower, sniper tower thingamajig. I have another one over there, but that one's not really that good. It's just this one that's alright now. But yeah, that's first person mode. And Ultimate Storm Shield Defense. Ultimate Storm Shield. But yeah. Not really that good and all that, but it'll probably get improved later on. I don't know when exactly, why it's a brick there. I can't pick it up. So yeah. It's just a little short video, you know, showing off third person mode and all that, and first person mode as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this like short video, and obviously I'll see you all in the next video, I guess. Bye. Low-key at the night show.